TV DJ Idolatz. So stay where you at.
So sit back, relax, we making all of the money.
Why did you have to burn my toast, baby?
Now you know you said you wanted everything well done.
And you know I did.
All right then, Nate. Girl, don't pay him no mind. He think he Dolomite. There you go, Nate. Just the way you like it.
Hey, Georgia, this is Idolatz from MTV with a hot tip for you Southern gals. Heavy D is looking for one special girl who can dance, has a great spirit, and loves to travel to be the video dance girl of the world for his new video. And get this, the lucky winner gets $10,000 in cash. You heard that right. Auditions are this week in LA, so get a pen and paper.
Nice.
And jot down these numbers, 1-800-555.
You daydream again. No, I was taking it off.
It's my second time I done told you. I'm taking $10 out your doggone pay.
Oh, Mr. Johnson. Oh.
$10. I don't want to hear nothing, Nisha. Not another word, another phrase, no soul. Hey, shut up. I'm the captain of this doggone ship. If it's too hot in the kitchen, Nisha, leave. If the shoe fit wet, if it's too tight, take it off.
Ali and James stood us up again.
I'm through with them, girl.
Now you see what I mean?
I ain't got nothing to lose.
What you mean you ain't got nothing to lose? You talking about using all the money we have to go to some audition in California. You see, you ain't even a dancer.
I am a dancer, and I'll be dancing my butt off for some $10,000. Now, if I get this job, Mick, we're gonna have more than enough money for the salon and the restaurant.
You ain't using our life savings to go to California on some maybe mission. Your life is right here.
We don't deserve this. We deserve the best.
That's why you got me.
And you? You got me.
Oh, come on, babe. I'm sorry that I'm late. But you know, sometimes businessmen stuff can't wait.
Well, you could just keep your sorry, because you a sorry excuse for a boyfriend.
Hold on now. You don't even know why we late, girl.
I do know that y'all couldn't show up here on time to walk us home from work.
But we've been checking out this classic 1935 Ford Eric's grandfather selling.
That's right, and he gonna sell it to us half the price.
If he was giving it away, it still wouldn't matter. Y'all ain't got no jobs.
We've been thinking about putting applications in for the last month, baby, but you know, the buses don't run everywhere.
Well, look here, we gonna buy the car, and we gonna start our own Pager Cab Luxury Cab Company.
Oh, no. Come on, Mick.
Bye.
Hey, come on, Nisi. Why you gonna act like that?
Ali, I guess I'm tired of hearing about all your pipe dreams. If you really cared about me, you would get rid of that tire perm I've been telling you about forever.
Oh, I ain't cutting my hair. I ain't cutting the hair, nah. If anything, I'm gonna bring the perm back.